Try calling them on my lunch break and nobody will answer.
When parents got word of the lockout at Northglenn High School, many rushed to the school to try to find out more.
We asked if it was handled, if they had anybody in custody or anything was going on, and she gave us absolutely no information.
Crystal Anderson's son is a senior here. She was able to text him for updates and said the students were watching movies and getting information off social media.
Thank goodness for cell phones because I can keep in contact with them, but it's still nerve-wracking because even with the cell phones, you still can't see what's happening on the other side of their door.
Within an hour, the school sent this email to parents saying, acting on a tip, police found a student in class with a weapon. They searched the entire school to make sure it was safe, and about an hour later, the lockout was lifted. The school then made this announcement. While parents were relieved to see their kids, the students seemed to take it all in stride.
It's kind of scary, but the fact that they got to it really, really fast and they kind of took care of the situation as fast as possible, it's really like reassuring because you kind of know that they really are out there, you know, for you and for your safety. So it's a scary situation, but at least nobody was injured. That's the best part of the day.
And that was the good news. No one injured here. We are still waiting to find out what type of weapon was found and what charges that student will be facing. Reporting live from Northglenn, Deborah Takahara, Fox 31.
Deb, thank you.